I wanted to give you guys a quick tour of our safari tents, so let's go. As you can see, all the tents are raised above the ground so that no hippos, elephants, or any surprise guests end up in your tent at night. You have this massive queen-size bed with amazing views of the river, and in the back of the tent is the bathroom area. So here is the toilet. Over here you have your sink area and just some shelving for your clothes. The side of the tent is all mesh, but then there are flaps that you can put down. An in-ground bathtub, how cool is this? And the bathtub has some pretty epic views as well. Each tent has an amazing view of the river. You can see a pod of hippos over there in the distance. Okay, let's take you to arguably the best part of the tent, and that is the shower. This is the outdoor shower. The only place to shower is outside, which I think is actually quite cool, because when you're showering, you get a nice view of the river and the hippos.